Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about seller price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So congratulations for you that already entry on the purple one here. The deep one side here is slightly on the 0.08377 because now it's already go to the moon on the 0.10912 US dollar. If they can go down again, they should be close the green bar here, a really green bar here. And this is the pink one. It's moving average 25, 0.09626 and 0.095 moving average 7 is having a cross already. Try to make a cross in here so it makes go up again. And now trying to push it again to getting higher. For the RSI stochastic also is already a little bit overbought position. Looking on the Bollinger band here is already having a little bit correction to go to the upper band on the yellow one here on the 0.10914 US dollar. This one, the yellow one. And if they break that point, they will try to find out to the other support, first support. It should be like slightly on the 0.093 until 0.1. Right, and the next one is if there's any correction again, but I think little bit hard to go to the purple again, the purple one here, or we call it lower band in here at 0.07832 US dollar. Next one is we're gonna go to the daily chart. Basically on the daily chart is already having a really big gain right yesterday, and then now it's having a correction to close the green bar here. But if there's can having a really big volume to go up again to the yellow one here, then it should be at the 0.12791 US dollar. The RSI stochastic also is already in the still on the natural position. For the moving average, first of all, they try to go to the moving average 7 on the 0.10353 US dollar. If they can go that point, then it try to go down again, go to the this one. The pink one side here, moving average 25 on the 0.07615 US dollar. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. By the way, if you have any question, just let me know. Put your comment below. And if you want to know more about the other cryptocurrency, you can also check on my playlist. The name is Cryptocurrency. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.